down that way, and then I can pop out there afterwards, a hot setup band if needed.
Sounds cool. Have fun.
Thank you. Rustic Dance by Mark Williams. Our next selection is Skater's Waltz, originally written by French composer Emile Waldteufel in 1882. Tonight we will play a version that was arranged by Richard Meyer for a beginning string orchestra. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Before we begin our final selection, I want to recognize some Goshen High School Chamber Orchestra students who you may have noticed are sitting in with us tonight. I'd like to thank CJ Court Orchestra teacher Mr. Schindler for helping tune, and also Mrs. Callahan from the high school for helping us tune. Thank you so much. Finally, I want to acknowledge these wonderful GIS Orchestra students who are celebrating their first ever live concert. Last year's COVID hybrid learning plan was challenging on the students, but these students stuck with it and persevered. Their achievement is also due to you, the parents, who encouraged them to practice and who were willing to hear a lot more instrument playing in your homes last year. With that, we will finish with one of our favorite pieces, the Russian Music Box. And also, we will have no orchestra tomorrow morning. Good evening. Thank you for coming to our GIS 5th grade band concert. Just a few reminders, there are exits in the front and the back of the auditorium. Restrooms are located in the lobby, and please remember to keep your mask on at all times while in the building. And silence your cell phones, please. I also want to draw your attention to the lovely artwork on our program. We had a contest last week where students had the chance to submit their original artwork to be featured on the cover of our program, and the winner for the band was Liesl McGinnis. Without further ado, I would like to introduce the GIS 5th grade band under the direction of Mr. Green.
Accurately do that by saying, Needle in a Haystack. Everybody say it together.
Needle in a Haystack.
You guys are good. Our next song is called Snow Country, even though it's not quite looking like that this year yet. It's a nice relaxing ride with everybody getting a chance to play the melody. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. I'd like to publicly acknowledge how proud I am of these musicians that you see before you. During the year or any time, people always come up to me and go, wow, that's pretty cool, you teach band. How do you teach kids instruments? Like, oh, we do it piece by piece, and we go really slow. And this past year, the past couple of years, people would say, well, how do you teach a fourth grader how to play an instrument when they're at home half the time? How do you do that over a computer? And I try to come up with some witty remark or some deep, profound teaching that I do. And then some days, I just tell them, I don't know. I don't know how these students do it. But they did last year. They learned how to put instruments together half the time in front of me, half the time at home. So big thank you to them. I'm not sure how they did it, but they did. Some words that certainly come to mind would be the desire to do it, the drive, perseverance, something that are fantastic qualities to have in any student. But I'd like to thank them and thank you for putting up with some of that lovely sound for it actually became music that occurred last year and this year. So thank you. Thank you for coming out and supporting live music. And here's our last song, Up on the Housetop. Thank you.